I know what it's like to lose. Feel so desperately that you're right, but to fail.
Tree took on Archbishop Rummel in the second round of the playoffs. All the scores came in the first half, so let's get to them.
I ask you, to what end? Dread it, run from it. Destiny arrives all the same. And now it's here. Or should I say, I am.
The Gators on 10 from the jump. Day Otis was back in his bag early. The Rummel defense would force three though. John Chance would take that thing from about 40 out. He would add them up. Rummel's turn went like this on third. They pick up the first downs. Then on the option, the general in at quarterback, and he found room. A lot of yards would lead to this. Jayden Martin going up and over for six. Beeman was moving like Willie, but the drive was stalled and they tried to get three, but the attempt, no good. Rummel would add another score to the board, but both defenses, they hang tough. 13-3 would be your final score. Great run for the Gators, but Rummel, they're moving on. Next up, we got Airline and Southside. The second half was a movie. You don't want to miss it.
I made sure I would tell everybody, we stand on business around here. We stand on business at Airline High School. We're going to be standing on business during Thanksgiving break.
Put on for the city, baby.
For the city.
Here we go. It's all love, baby.
Yes, sir.
It's all love, baby.